Good evening, everyone. It's time once again for Let's Play Lumber Tycoon. I'm your host, Code Primate. This video, going to, I don't know, make money and cut some wood. Alright, let me get loaded up here. Alright, here we go. So, got everything loaded. I had a lot of questions about why I start a timer and not just look at the clock or something like that. And that's my own ADHD. I would play 4 hours on end and not realize it. So I have to have a timer set, that way I know exactly what time I have to quit and so I don't go over time. Sorry. By the way, you may have noticed that I don't have a little blinky light on my earpiece anymore, and that's because I've got a new microphone. I'm very happy about it. Got this off recommendation from you guys, the fans. You guys watched and said, hey, your mic sucks. I said, okay, cool. So I took a look around, and you guys had suggested the blue snowball and the blue Yeti. And that's what I got, is the blue Yeti. So put down in the comments what you think about it. I did it for my live stream, got everything set up, and then I realized it works a lot better right in front of me. So I did have it way off there and on the side, but we're not doing that anymore. Uh-oh, it looks like somebody's already been up there. How am I supposed to go get lava wood when there's somebody already chopping? Alright, let's do it. Like always, stay to the right-hand side. Oh, sorry, no, left-hand side. Ugh. Don't go off to the right-hand side. Unless you're, like, pro. Like, if you're just looking for a challenge. And don't be timid about it. Just get up there and get it done. There we go. Zoop. Done. Alright. Choppy chop chop. Oh, come on, chop. Why are you not chopping? Chop. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23. Took 23 chops. And I bet you every single one of those is going to be way too big for my planker, my sawmill. That's okay. I have an idea. I'm going to try something. Do we have any baby trees? There's a baby tree over there. But I hear it's way over there. Let's just drive. Come on, get me over there. Sweet. I'll just take that back down. Come on. There we go. There we go. Done. 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 Chop, 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 chop. Choppy, chop, chop. 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 By the way, you may have noticed my forehead is glistening right now. It is hot out here. And I had to turn off my fans because they get picked up by the microphone. So I am scorching right now. Please forgive me. Oh, look at that. I can just carry that one right over there. Drop it down. Done. Back up. Back up. Okay. And down you go. Right over the edge. Thank you, sir. And we're gonna go back down the path. I hope that... Oh, it's got four of them down there. I can make that. I can do that. Skills! Ooh, skills! Skills! Go, 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 go! Momentum! Momentum! Ooh, ooh, ooh! Too far. Yeah! What? Alright, that's good. That was pretty awesome. I'm impressed. Impressed myself. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 15, 16. You guys know what I'm doing, right? I want to get enough money for the rookie, and the sawmill too. So, sorry, rookery, as everybody's been telling me inside the comments. Wow, that kind of flipped over there, didn't it? Get back here. Wait, was that even mine? That wasn't mine. Where did mine go? What are you doing over there? Piece of lava would plain head go seek. Oop, got it. Mine. 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 Oops. Yep. And I'm gonna put it in long way. No, I'm not. I'm gonna put it in sideways. I've got the small utility. The most room. The most spacious. Come on over to Box Cars. Buy your luxurious utility wagon today. I wish they took trade-ins. Like, give you credit for your old utility wagons. Come on. What is that? Shh. Quiet. That's not my timer. Nope. We still have plenty of time. Get in there, wood! Okay. I think those are gonna be way too big. That one's definitely gonna be too big. But we're gonna run them down there. Just, no, stay in there. Get out. You go in. No, you go in there. Why are you not staying? There we go. Bay! Yeah, Eureka. Zippity-doo-da, zippity-ay. My, oh my, what a lava tree day. Plenty of axes heading my way. Zippity-doo-da, zippity-ay. Mr. Default's on my shoulder. It's the truth. It's actually, sorry. Okay. Yep. Yeah, copy. Sweet. I wish you could make skid marks. That'd be awesome. Alright, are you too long? You are not too long. Let's try the trick. Cross our fingers, hope it works. Set you all the way up. Up, 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 up. Is that max? Okay, that's max. And that's max. E. Move. Down. To there. And B. Please work, please work, please work, please work. Not working. Alright, that didn't work. E. Move. Down. B. Did that work? That. Oh, no. It didn't work. Okay. Can we chop this in half? It might just be way too thick. I mean, you guys hear everything. You can hear, like, you can hear my laptop in the background. You can hear the lights. It's kind of cool. Alright, let's just do this. See if this will work. Move. Push down. B. That's not gonna work. Okay, those are just way too thick. What about you? Are you gonna work? Move. Push down. B. Hey! That's what I'm talking about. Good job. And then you are just the right size. You go right in there, buddy. You're good. You can go in. Boink. And you... Right. Oh, come on. 3D relational objects. Go. Thank you. Thank you. And thank you. We need to go and sell our wood so we can buy the bigger planer. So we can cut the bigger wood and sell the bigger wood. Maybe? I don't know. Let's find out. Hey, buddy. Shoo. Missed his name.
Boop.
Jump. Here we go. You go in there. We're at 4,900. And that got stuck. Why did you get stuck? Don't get stuck. No stuck. Whoops. 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 And whoops. That tree's about to fall. Mm. How much was it again? It's 15? 15. 15.5. Okay. Let me check something real quick. 18 minutes? Can I get 15.5? I don't think I can, but I'm sure gonna shoot for it. We're gonna try our best. Oh. Somebody suggested saying, why don't I go and buy trailers? Because that's spending money on something that isn't going to make me more money right off the bat. It will help once I've got a bigger truck and stuff like that. And yeah, it helps out for the little stuff, but it's not really needed at the moment. And stop. Okay. Good. That took 16 chops, wow. Alright, that's not gonna fit. Alright. I really need a fire axe. No, don't suggest that I go buy one. Or don't suggest that you sell me one. I'm going to find a random person. And that way I can record them. If they scam me, their name will be recorded for all times. Yeah. Done. That looks good. 3, 4, 5, 6. If I died with an axe in the sea, is it lost forever? And somebody replied, yes. Here we go. I've got this down. What do we start at? 4.9 and now we're at 6.6. So that was not a bad run last. Oh, nice. Oh, rock that back there. There we go. That's not going to stay, so I need to pull that down some. There we go. There we go!
Please, please, let me get the wood.
So, today, whenever I was going out to Best Buy to pick up the Blue Yeti, I took my son with me, and we got to go stroll around, and he kept asking, "Where's the Ben 10 watches, Dad?" I'm like, "What? It's a technology store. Where's the Ben 10 watches?" Well, makes sense. You know, Best Buy sells the Omnitrix. That's where it comes from. There we go. Load. And one more time. You know what I should do? I should try and make the planks up to golden. I could get those to fit. Good. It's not... Ah, that'll work. See how it's just below the edges? Well, on one side. Ooh, okay. It's getting all glitchy. Let's take these home. Let's get these out of here. Good job, boys. That's a good run. You work hard, you play hard. That's the moral of the story. Let's do this. I haven't built too many defining marks on my land, just so it kind of looks like all the other lands. Going down. Hope you guys are enjoying the series. With your host, Code Primate. This is a let's play. For all my fans. I get the wood back and it's like, oh, that looks so small, the shabby. Can you fit? Let's just check real quick. There's no way you're getting in there. There's no way. You're like twice as big as the blockage sign. Okay. And move down. Let's just hit the ground with it. B. Nope, it went flying off somewhere. It worked! Yes! Score. Line it up. Move. Push down. B. Did you work? You did not work. Move. B. Thank you. Yay! It's working. What a neat trick. There. I probably didn't need to do it for that one. In fact, let's see. Hello, message. Oh, it's not gonna go in. No, you're not going in. Move. Come on. Do this. B. Man, am I just too close to it? Keeps pushing it out. What if I hold it up in the air like this? B. Haha! That worked. But now where'd my thing go? It's weird. Oh, wait a second. What a neat trick. Oh, that one got stuck. That is a true blockage right there. It's not even registering. Come on. Can't even chop it. Alright. That probably just got stuck. One moment. Okay, I figured it out. Resuming. We still have 10 minutes left. So, That piece that came out, it's right here, and as you can see, it doesn't give me a grab signal, and that's because it thinks that it's still growing. So, you do have to be careful when messing with them. Alright, let's continue. Pull this, repair, like that. E, move, down, B. There we go. So you gotta put it right there at the end. Wonder if that will work for the big one. E, move, and magic. What is that? Hey, you know what? That works. I can grab that. And here we go. E, move, magic. Nice. All right, let's try you. You were one of the ones that didn't go in there the first time. Move. Come on down. Does it work? Does it work? It's not gonna work. Not gonna work. Alright. Let's continue on. Come on. Come on. Come on then. Ooh, you got stuck. Ooh, not good. Well, I know you're not too long. Move. Where's the magic? Make the magic happen. Thank you. And that's it. Okay, cool. Let's back up. Don't forget to back up. Line this up like this. Oops. Alright, I'm gonna turn this like that. Just slide it in there like that. And I'm gonna do the same with those. And the reason I'm pushing them sideways is because when they stand on end like that, you can get more in there. Turn. And they stack better. Just better stack all around. Oop, oop. Did that work? Yay. Perfect. You come over here with me. You come with me. Turn. Like that. And... voila. She fits perfectly. Push. Pushka. Yoink. You guys can hear that keyboard going crazy. By the way, there was a question asked, how do you twist and turn it? Hold the shift key. At the same time, use the WASD keys to move it around and manipulate it. And that's my messed up one. But what that does is if you hold shift, you can press S, it'll rotate it backwards towards you. Press W, rotates it away from you. Press A, it'll rotate it to the left. Press D, rotate it to the right. So any combination of these, you can start to get it to flip and basically turn it any direction that you want. And that's how to move it around. I want it like that. Also, position yourself at different spots. The pivot point is the blue ball that's on, like, wherever you click. So if I were to tilt it back towards me right now, it's going to pivot at that blue ball. Bonked myself in the head. Same thing if I were to grab it in the middle, like this. Pivots at that blue ball. So, nifty little trick. How to manipulate and build with your models. That's good. You still stuck? Yeah, you're still stuck. Alright, we're going to tilt this one around like this. Down some. I bet you're not going to stay, but it's worth a shot. Down in there like that. Sweet. Let's just push you off to the corner. There we go. And you are stuck too, aren't you? What? Why are you stuck? I knew you were stuck. Okay. And I'm not going to be able to plank these, so we might as well go sell them. Tilt. And stack in there. Oh, come here. No. Come here. There we go. Like that. Like that. Like that. I hope I can drive down there like this. If not, I'm in trouble. Oops. I waste so much time stacking. There we go. Nice and easy. Easy peasy. Lemon squeezy. Like, ooh. Ooh. Done. Nicely done. You go in, you go in. Hugo. Hugo. Oh, oh, oh. Come here, you. Oh. Like that. There we go. Get on the edge. That way we can just lift, turn, lift, turn, lift, turn. Lift, turn, lift, turn, lift, turn. Oh. Oh, 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 ow. Too far away. Come on. Done. We got 9,000. It's close. It's close, but no win. 3 minutes remain. 3 minutes remain. Three minutes. Think I can run the rookie in 3 minutes? Oh, I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna run the rookie. Do it. Rookiri. Rookery. What? Somebody messaged me again. I'm not gonna be able to do this in 3 minutes. Fooling myself. Do it for 100? Yes, deal. Go. Oh, the bridge is gonna slow me down. Let's do this. It's daytime, right? It's daytime. No, oh, excuse me. My coffee. Go, 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 go. Coffee is so good. Yum, 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 yum. You kids out there, you don't need coffee yet. You got all the energy in the world. Tell you what, my son has got some energy. Come on, we're doing this. It's a speed run for the axe. Grab that. Go. One ice cream, please. Sure you want to buy it for $2,600? Yes. Thank you. You're welcome. Don't spend all my money in one place. Back it up. Forward. Hello. How far are we in? How far are we in? Got 1 minute. That spent two... I just spent 2 minutes collecting a light bulb? Are you kidding me? Oh, that was too far away. Oh, it's not good. Hello, Bob. Yes. Thank you. Tell you what, if I go past the 2 minute mark, then that's fine. I'll just keep going. Come on. Do it. Yes, please. Go, 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 go. Boom. Yeah. Speed run. Look at that.
Go, 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 go. 17 seconds. 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11. Come on, you can do this. No, I can't do this.
But I will complete it out and get the right Rukuri axe.
Dingo, dingo. Dismissed. Dismissed. Oh, wait, I've only got... Oh, sand. I gotta go grab sand. I missed the sand. Boink!
Drop. Hello, Tom. Tom. Buy this bag of sand and bag... Bought this bag of sand for 1600? Yes, please. Thank you. No, thank you, Tom. Thank you, Tom. Sand, please. Just call me Mr. Sandman. Mr. Sandman.
Yes?
Bring me an axe. Doo, 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 doo. Bring me the rookery. Before you get back. Please, Mr. Cold Primate, please. Bring me an axe with so much ease.
I don't know.
Ooh, ooh, it's lit. It's lit. And I'm going to watch it this time.
Kaboom.
Yeah. One shot. One explosion. Look for black trees. Looking for sinisters. No sinis? Nope. Oh, what? What was that? Nope. No sinister. No spookwood. Yeah. Guess what, guys? I'm going to get myself an axe. Nice. In. Oh, I missed one. In. And myself. Whoa. I bet that was content ID, wasn't it? Ugh! Gonna have to rip that part out. Oh well. It's a ringtone. And I know it was my wife, she's calling. And it's because the dog is barking. But we're so close. So close. Get up there, worms. Get up there, worms. Come on, ice cream. I know. I hear you. I hear you. Stop it. Stop. Come on. Go. So close. Please. Hurry. I've got to get it. Thank you. Yes. Hurry. Oh, give it. I can't get to it. Give it to me. Thank you. I got the axe. If you like this video, like and comment down below. As always, I love you guys. This has been Heath Haskins playing. Let's play Lumber Tycoon. Yeah. I love you guys. Have a good night. Bye.